And this is a reprint, February 4th, 2005.
Whoever rides the biggest wave is going to be the winner. Someone's going to ride 100-foot wave.
Yeah, 100-foot's just...